Hello. Our project is radar. Radar is an object detection system which uses radio waves to detect the objects. Now we'll tell the components used for making this project.
Arena, you know, ultrasonic sensors, servo motor, jumper wires, and USB cable and connecting wires.
And there are some of the software also. There are Arduino IDE and processing applications.
The Arduino Uno is the microcontroller which is based on the microchip at Megatrip 28. It intimates the objects like ultrasonic sensor and servo motor to work. The ultrasonic sensor works on radio waves. When the radio waves produced by it reflects back, it senses that there is an object in front of it. This is how it works. Now we'll tell it about its description.
First, we connect the jumper wires to Arduino Uno 4 and ultrasonic sensor. Then, we connect the jumper wires to servo motor to Arduino Uno 4. After that, we connected a rotating object to servo motor and stick the ultrasonic sensor to servo motor. Then, we uploaded the Arduino program, which we typed in Arduino IDE software, using USB cable, which is connected to computer. USB cable connected to computer. At last, we uploaded the processing program, which we typed in processing application, to Arduino board.
And there are some of the applications for our radar project. They are used in Navy, Air Force, Army and meteorological applications.
This radar project is already implemented in Navy, Air Force as it would. But many of them do not know its mechanism. So we are showing its mechanism using this simple project.
Now let us see the output.
When it senses any object in front of it, it shows in red light. For example, if I keep my hand in front of it, you can see that it shows in red light. When I take out, it shows in green light. And once again, when we keep any object in front of it, it shows in red light. And when we take out, it shows in green light. So this is how our project works. Thank you.
Thank you.